Hey guys, welcome back to Dominic with South. Dominic with Silver Screening Reviews, not with South Park. But this is South Park. Stick of butthole truth or something to that effect. I think we need to make our way in here. I'm 578. I did like a half an hour of running around. I leveled up, so I'm level 8 or 9. How do I even check this? I am level 8 now. And so I got a new slot, which I was able to drop a new thing into. All the way up here. Ooh, wait, dude, can I? No, okay. And so I think maybe level 9 is the last level, depending on, you know, what goes on up there. But I just crafted these berserker wheels. I think I had that. And then I was able to pop that as well. So a little bit higher there. Crafting, I just crafted into level 16. That's where the berserker wheels gave me like 75 points. But I don't have enough scrap material to make a whole bunch of them, which kind of blows, because it's 75, 150, 300. If I could do it 5 times, but I would need, you know, 350, how much would I need? 325 scrap or something like that. I'd need a lot more scrap to be able to pull that off. So we'll slowly make our way there. Did I do anything here? I finally unlocked this fast travel. I need to. That may be all that there is, I don't know. Where was I earlier? I was at the theater, which is, yeah, I guess it doesn't particularly matter. I need to, like, explore. What's the health up here? I don't even know what's up here. But I haven't done anything up there yet, and I'm kind of curious. I'm sure, I would be shocked if the game would be like, no, you're not going to do anything up here. I got into the bank, which is, I think, finally got into the bank, which is right here. There was lava in front of it. Looks like Craig's mom was in there, and I couldn't do anything about that, because I think Craig's in here with us, so I'm not quite... What the hell is this? What is this? Oh, that's my chest. I have shit in my chest. I should go check that out, but I'm not going to do that. I love this level thing. I have a few of his cats, but I don't have enough of his cats. And that's all that I did. And here's this stupid farm thing. I'm not quite sure what this is up here. And those cheese vials, I need to go to Kyle's house, I think, because it said take them to Gerald. So we're gonna see what we can do about that. But we're gonna continue on with this. No girls allowed. Nice.
No girls allowed.
I think when he sends information to us.
Come join us. What the hell is a Freedom Pal doing in the Coon Lair? Get Coon friends, these are dark times.
These are probably super dark times.
We now know for a fact that Scrambles the Missing Cat is part of a larger conspiracy.
That's you, you stupid asshole.
The fucking Freedom Pals have more information about this conspiracy than we do. Fact.
God damn it.
Maybe we should just face it, guys. Maybe Freedom Pals have a better super franchise than we do.
Hey, that's no way to talk, Mosquito. The only reason that Freedom Pals are ahead of us right now is because they're butt-fucking cheaters who sold out.
Yeah, but Freedom Pals has Dr. Timothy, and he can read people's minds and bend reality.
Yeah, because he just said that. When we made up our superpowers, he was like, well, I have every power to do fucking everything. You think that's fair? It's time for us to be as dirty as them. We have to know what the Freedom Pals know. Well, how are we ever going to get the help of the Freedom Pals? We send a spy. Someone in our group who pretends
to
want to sides and join.
I wonder who that's going to be.
Somebody who they don't know very well.
Nice.
Join Freedom Pals, then ask for assistance investigating the community center.
Hope the new kid is good at bullshitting.
You'll never get past the security grids. They change it every day.
I can get the new kid inside. I've got hacking abilities, remember? Because I'm a gadgeteer class with the tinkering ability.
No, you're such a nerd.
Just saying that to get out of jail.
You better let him go. The new kid will need him.
All right, fine. Beep, beep, beep. Beep. Get the new kid inside Freedom Pal's base.
Okay!
And if he tries anything funny, kill him.
Jesus Christ! I mean, I can do that, don't worry about it. The Chaos Gambit. Go to Butter's house. Okay. Can
Dude, what
I talk
are you
to
doing?
Craig?
You're supposed to be a Freedom Pal, remember?
Fuck off. Okay. Here we go.
Ready to go to see Freedom Pals with me? Okay, come on, I gotta get my minions first.
Sure.
You're about to enter the Chamber of Chaos, new kid. There's no way to unsee the horrors within.
fucked around with all this. So, in between, I went and tried to go see if I could see Gerald, but I think he's in his basement, maybe? Well, his family's not home. I think Sheila's at, the new-to-use store, the secondhand thrift shop. I've been here. Let's just go.
Well, they cleaned up for a while, so watch where you're stepping. No. No. That's not it. What's this? No. No. Oh, here we go. My minion. Hey, little buddy, you ready to go hack some control panels? All right. Let's get the Freedom Pals base.
Jesus Christ. Oh, he's been locked up. That's right. I was going to make a comment about it,
You didn't come home last night, Butters. Your mom and I were worried sick. We could barely enjoy the movie we were watching.
That's a fucking shame. Sorry for the sound.
And you, what's your name?
People call me Butthole.
You gotta say something. You don't understand.
Fuck you, dude.
I asked you a question. Who are you?
Do you not see my 5 o'clock shadow? I wish I had answers. I wouldn't do it in this particular... Wait, you can't fucking ground me. I don't know you. Oh.
And so, Professor Chaos was locked away forever in maximum security.
We'll deal with this momentarily. 3, 2, 1, cheers!
Looks like I'm grounded.
Why?
I'm grounded again. Huh. Well, I guess you can borrow my...
Flying minion recipe.
I'm gonna shrivel up and die here. And so is my new friend, or I'm grounded.
Okay, so I probably need this.
I'm grounded.
How do I get you? Oh, by moving this. Thank you. The test pilot. Shit, what am I missing? Okay, so this bad boy. Shit. Thank you. Gimme.
On the door, see? With that big
can you please move?
On the door, there ain't no way I can even think about getting out of here, young man. Quit it.
Can you move?
My dad installed a new lock.
Fuck.
On the door,
oh, okay.
With that big old electric lock on
took
the door,
me a second to be like, how?
Here, young man.
Am I close? Oh, I must have gotten what I need. Crafting! It must be a mission item. Do I get anything? I get 120 points for these. That's awesome. Look at that. Look at that boost. Okay. Now, I'm gonna have to fling it at this, aren't I?
No use, new kid. When I'm grounded, there's no escape.
Are you going to explain? Okay, yeah.
Hey, what'd you make that for, new kid?
Because I'm weird.
Well, what do you think we should do?
I think you should. Can I get him to do anything else?
Something, new kid. Oh, jeez, new kid. My dad's gonna be extra steamed if he knows you're busting.
I'm highlighting the electrical wiring. Oh. I guess it just had to take a second of me just not. Or me doing something. It's like, oh, now you can. Oh, what? Don't you dare. God damn it, game.
GG's, new kid.
Really?
Well, alright, but be careful with him.
My sphincter won't harm him, I promise. God damn it. I didn't know it was Richard Gere. Bam! So basically, we just electrocute. I think I can. Do I have to craft those now, though? Or can I just do that and he has them? Okay, so now I can do these haywire things, which is awesome. I've seen a bunch of them. Just seeing if there's anything else around here, other than his stupid Canadian girlfriend. Haha. Okay. I like I have to attack him when he's right outside.
Well,
I'm
not really supposed to be in here, but okay.
Nice.
Minion.
Okay, well, I don't have to craft them. God damn it, anymore.
Oh, gosh, this sure is a good way to get this down.
Probably. Jesus Christ.
Hey,
wrestling. Oh, wait, can I pop this? I don't think anybody's wrestling in that photo, but, you know, it's fine. That 84 would have been nice. It doesn't do me. Oh my god, I think it's a fucking cock ring. Like. Wait. Sustains blood flow to combat appendages while bolstering vicarious urges. Yeah, the fucking cock ring. God damn it. This game. Is there anything else in here? Why did. Hello.
It's for your own good, new kid. Children are like little beasts and need discipline, or they turn into bad people.
That's okay. That's weird. We're just leaving now.
But that's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded. Is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, darkling.
Okay, Butter's dead. Okay.
You're grounded!
Oh, your buddies can't join the fight until you unground them. The ability to unground has replaced your ultimate power, but if I only... Do I get to start with an ultimate? I do not. Fair enough, okay. Turn invisible. Oh shit, I missed. Damn it.
Butters, this is your fault.
Sorry, Dad.
I'm invisible now. What's he gonna do? Yeah, I'm sorry. Did he have 2,000 life points? Yeah, we're gonna pause that. As he's beating up on fucking children.
You got this!
It's gonna take a little bit to unground anybody.
Now you're ready to
does some damage.
Fly, right?
Wait, what?
I'll ground you all!
Well, it sure's been nice being your friend, guys. Give him hell, douchebag!
Burn him? Burn him. Cool.
The new kid can't be grounded! It's like a miracle, you guys!
God damn it!
He's gonna hit me now?
Yeah. That's some good corporal punishment.
Shit.
I'll ground you all!
Ah, hamburgers!
Oh, I have it. Okay. Jesus, shut up, please. Okay. Wait, can I? It's just gonna have to. Damn it! Tag. I'm gonna be really mad if he grounds him immediately. I should have saved it now that I see the problem here. Fuck that. Get the hell out of there. Wait, what? I'm confused. What? Why can't I? What's happening here?
I'm going to ground you.
Okay, it won't like let me. I am having just a fucking conniption right now with this. Okay, so triangle. Fuck it. Anime. Jesus, and he's shocked? I don't know what shock does.
You're grounded!
Really?
I'll give you a little baby percent. Stop beating on me!
Now that's some discipline.
Fuck this. I wanted to unfree one of them that could swap. Give me some health, but I may have to pop an item here soon enough. Oh shit. I can get in here. It doesn't matter. Now I'm invisible. It'd be nice if I were closer to these guys. What can I do? What does this do? Jesus. Oh, he's confused and shocked. Okay.
And you, mister. You're grounded too.
Oh, I missed that. Damn it. I need to be paying attention.
My grandma hits harder than that. Way harder.
Actually, that's...
I'll ground,
whoa.
I'll ground you all.
Hamburgers.
Damn it. He's taking some damage. I'm not shocked. It's awesome.
Someone for the coon, fart lord.
Oh, I don't have enough to be able to stall it out either. Wait, what? I found my super. Did I misunderstand what I could be doing the whole time?
What do you think you're doing, kid?
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Quite hit him, shit.
Make
way to work.
Well, that just makes me more angry at Butters.
That's fine.
Dang it.
So.
It's time to unleash my greatest weapon, the hammer of chaos.
And fuck you. That should be more than enough to take him out, right? Fucking. Thorian hammer. I didn't get everybody unlocked, but.
Damn it, Butters, you're grounded for life!
I am, but I don't feel grounded. Yes, I'm not grounded. I'm ungroundable!
No!
Oh, he lost his power. So I got 90 scrap, men's underwear catalog, and a tissue pack, and $4. If you don't get it, he may,
I gotta get out of here before my dad regains consciousness.
What the hell is going on here? Can I go down here? Okay, how do I get out of here? Do I do the same thing?
Phew! We must go now and infiltrate the Freedom Pals base. Meet me outside the Freedom Pals school for the gifted and talented.
Okay. The problem I have now is I can never remember where any of that shit is. So where exactly am I going?
I'm the fastest kid in town.
To Token's house. Super glad I unlocked that.
There you go.
You made it.
Butters, my friend. Yes, let's go.
Here it is. Freedom Pals School for the gifted and talented.
Like he's fucking Xavier. I mean, it kind of does look like the... X-Wing Mansion, you know? Aha!
Ah, so that's where their secret door is. Ha! They think they can stop Professor Chaos with a terminal thingy? I can hack anything!
Well, we're not really hacking it so much as I'm launching a gerbil, like, from my ass
there
to it.
We go.
But that works. Build the pressure! Oh, did that work? That looked like it almost didn't work. Before I go down there, though, let's head back up here because there may be stuff in these rooms that I'm not seeing any. If it lands the same way, that's us. Wait. Nice. Out of there. Wait, I see it. Token's locker combination and his character sheet. I'm assuming I can only do that at school, though. This is where I got into a fight with his dad, and I didn't get a real chance to explore the room. Oh, I didn't even see that, White Knight. Jesus Christ. Can I hit this? Okay. Anything else in here? Not seeing anything. Okay. I think it bounces the same way. Okay, down we go. Yeah, because I have a couple of those mission items that, like, they're clearly side quests, but the side quests don't open up. Like, they're not really marked neatly anywhere.
Gee, wait!
So it's kind of hard to figure out what's going on.
Well, now this is a superhero base. Holy smokes, they got a training room and computers and lights. Well, this beats the crap out of Coon's base, huh, new kid? Gee,
oh, God.
What are you doing here?
Hey, Mysterion. Well, we were just hoping to speak with Dr. Timothy.
Why? The new kid wants to switch franchises, and I told him I'd help.
Hey, new kid. Thought you might end up here.
They're here to spy on what Timothy is working on.
I say we rip him to shreds.
Calm down, everyone. Let's hear what they have to say.
Oh, God. It's him.
This is a fairly shocking change of heart for you, Professor. You really wish to help the new kids switch franchises?
Well, yeah, we just thought that, you know, your franchise seems a lot more open and progressive.
But, you know, we just thought he should switch because Coon and Friends kind of isn't going anywhere. Oh, God, see, the new kid came to me and said, how do I quit Coon and Friends? And since I hate Coon and Friends, I decided to help him out. You get anything?
The aluminum foil on his helmet seems to be...
I was hoping he would pull Magneto.
Don't trust them, Doc. They can't see what you've been working on back there.
What if the new kid really wants to switch?
We can see if the new kid's intentions are pure. We're sending Tupperware on a very important mission today. You can help him with that mission.
I don't need backup, especially not a noob.
Easy, Tup. Remember the Freedom Pals motto.
Yeah, retribution, but with inclusion.
I'll send you the details. We can begin. In the meantime, I must get back to my work.
It is so weird that he's like Professor X, but it makes sense with the wheelchair.
Meet us at the school as soon as you can. I'm so nervous.
I needed to go to the school anyways. You've crossed the battle line. Freedom Pals.
Freedom Pal?
You want to get back there? Not a chance. The doc is working on something that will save us all.
Okay, can we take a photo?
Prove that you really want to be
here
first.
The Samaritan agenda? Therapy Wars. Okay, so I do want to head there. It's 400. I'm well above that. I think I should be okay.
You gotta prove yourself before we can do that.
Yeah, I don't think... I think I've already taken a photo with you, right?
What's up, Rena Pal?
What's in here? We're gonna absolutely check this. Oh, God. Okay. Well, you're worried about 30 minutes. Okay, well, we're gonna... you know what? Yeah, we're going to go ahead and call it quits, and I will just see you guys in the next episode of South Park: The Fractured Butthole. Have a good night.